And we have safety protocols. Number one is here, like the safe pass. It's contactless. We don't have to make them write in a form. So that's the concept of contactless. And we also have contactless dispensers.